Oh, cool. So there's the waterfall. Can you see it?
Oh, no way. I didn't think stuff like this exists in England.
I'm Hannah, and I'm obsessed with everything outdoors. In this series, I'm going to be finding the best walks you can do within 90 minutes of Manchester, and I'll be joined by some very special guests. Today we're in Hebden Bridge on a walk that starts in this former mill town, named one of the coolest, quirkiest and most creative places in Britain. You can get a direct train from Manchester in just 30 minutes. The walk starts at this beautifully restored 1890s station. The route takes you through the town to find grassy meadows, lots of wildlife and hidden waterfalls. Joining me is Numan, one of Manchester's most prominent NFT artists. He's taking some time away from the metaverse to go on his first ever real world hike. So, Newman, are you ready for your first hike?
I'm nervous. I've never been on a real hike before.
Oh, have you not?
This is like a first one.
Oh. Well, you'll be fine. You'll enjoy it. It's beautiful views.
Let's just hope I don't get too tired.
So this is Hebden Bridge. So they were crowned best small market town in 2016.
Yeah, it feels like I'm on holiday. I feel like I'm away.
So that's Hebden River. Back in the day when it was all like transport by horse and carriage, they built this to get over the river. But I think it was back in the 1600s.
I live in the city, so where I live it's nothing like this at all.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Would you ever move out here or?
I'd visit here, I wouldn't move here.
Really?
I can't do it. It's too quiet. Have you seen that film called Hot Fuzz?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's what it's like. It's like nothing really happens here.
So, Newman, tell me about what an NFT is.
What it stands for is a non-fungible token, so it's almost like a digital receipt of you owning something on the blockchain. What I sell is NFTs in the form of art, so it could be a picture which is digital. I would sell an image and someone buys the image, but anyone can right-click and save that image.
Right, but then actually own it.
Yeah, because there's a digital, if you really want to look into it, it'll show online like who the actual owner is. So if you got trapped here, what would you do? What would you do for food?
Just go down to the town and get
something. No, let's say you couldn't move and you're stuck over there somewhere. You see all the bare grill shells and shit. What would you do, food? Would you ever eat like spiders and shit?
I don't know. I can't be dealing with all that bush tucker trial stuff. Oh my God, what is that?
No way.
Have you seen it?
Oh, it reminds me of one of my sculptures.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Are you Gambinos?
Yeah, I've got one on me actually. Oh. So the whole idea behind it is you buy the NFT and you get a free physical sculpture.
Oh my God, look at that. Oh, it's heavy.
I've got a big one as well. I've not got that on me, but yeah.
Oh no, it don't like you.
So it's inspired by artists like Cause.
So how many of these characters have you got?
There's loads. There's loads that come in all different colours and sizes. Yeah. And then you've got different variations, some that look like Roman sculptures. The possibilities with this are endless.
It's like a fat baby.
Imagine we left it there. The guy would get rattled thinking, what's happened? Has it evolved overnight?
So we're going to follow the river, but we're going to go up the hill. So this is a bit more of a scenic route, like going through the woodland and you can see all like the bluebells.
Well, do you see them, you know, in your back garden?
I know, but like it's pretty here as well.
What's your worst hiking experience?
Ooh. I don't think I've got one. So if you're prepared,
yeah,
then it's fine.
Mine would probably be like dogs running around, to be honest. I hate dogs.
Well, like that dog back
exactly,
there.
Exactly, yeah.
So you don't like animals?
I mean, they're all right to look at for a couple of minutes, but after that, I mean, what's the point?
Do you like horses? What do you think of horses?
To look at.
Shall we feed one?
So you can feed them like protein bars.
Are you going to touch it?
I'm not touching that.
Go on. Oh, my God. Yay!
I'm a bit my hand off.
Do you like horses now?
See, they're fine to look at.
Aww.
Yeah. I'm sweating. I'm sweating.
Yeah, so we just follow this road up a bit and then we should go through the trees up there somewhere.
Sure, there's stairs to a shortcut. It says public footpath there.
Oh, well, you lead the way then, go on.
I'm just trying to find the quickest way up.
So, Newman, tell me about the metaverse. What is it?
It's almost like a digital world, real life digital world where, you know, people host shows in galleries, So you, and you know, people can
like use real money to buy.
You pay in cryptocurrency to buy land, and then you know you can visit people's metaverse.
Yeah.
Snoop Dogg performed a show there.
Oh my god, cool!
So I think you wear your Oculus, you can literally watch Snoop Dogg rapper.
Oh my
show.
God, that's so cool!
And you
cool.
go in there with your character that you've made. You can post all your NFTs in virtual galleries and stuff.
Yeah.
Someone actually bought a digital house for £500,000.
Oh, I think I heard about that.
Yes.
I feel like that's like The Sims, you know, when you
yeah
when you went to go play The Sims, except The Sims is the metaverse and you're, yeah. you are
I'm
The Sims.
I'm surprised they've not actually done anything with it yet. See, if this was the metaverse, you wouldn't have to be doing this. Just be in your bedroom on a running machine walking uphill.
Right, we're back on the path now.
Yeah, honestly, if you called an Uber, that would probably come up here, take us up here, pay them the right amount. I think during lockdown, a lot of people had free time on their hands. If COVID didn't happen, I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing
really?
Now. Like, I fell into NFTs by mistake
yeah.
because I've seen someone post it on Instagram.
So were you like, what is this NFT?
Yeah, yeah, basically, I didn't have a clue about it, but I kept seeing these three letters around. It started off very slow, but, you know, my stuff was selling, and then when I brought these characters along, that's when everything completely changed.
Yeah,
it's opened so many opportunities. You know, I've been traveling a lot, meeting a lot of new people. Every day something new's coming up. Like, you miss a day on Twitter, that's like a whole week in the NFT space.
Oh my gosh, really? Yeah, so we're nearly halfway up to the waterfalls now. So
yeah, I can feel it. I'm getting hungry now.
Oh, cool. So there's the waterfall. Can you see it?
Oh, no way. I didn't think stuff like this exists in England.
It's all nice, isn't it?
Wow.
Yeah, so the hidden waterfalls are not quite so hidden.
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you think?
Honestly, it's beautiful. Like, it's definitely worth it. I could see, you know, I would never do something like this, and the views here are just amazing, and I'd happily spend a day here just relaxing. I could even work from here. I could bring a laptop here and just sit on a rock and, you know, do what I need to do.
You totally could. How nice are these views? Look at that.
No way, it looks amazing from here.
It does, doesn't it? You can see Studley Pike over there, so that's on like the other side of Hebden Bridge.
I've probably learned more on this hike than I've called geography in high
really?
School, to be honest, yeah.
Do you get a bit wary about the sheep and stuff, you know, because they're like a bit protective?
Are they? They're supposed to be like...
Yeah, if you get too close to yeah. the land.
Stop charging at
you.
It's not moving.
Oh God. Oh, it's going to headbutt us. Oh dear. So Numan, you've got some new projects going on. Tell me about that.
Currently working on getting my physicals into a high-end store, and also working on a new collection called the Fuzzies. The whole idea is if you buy one of these things, the NFTs, you get access to private events, such as music events, parties, and then the Fuzzies is going to be like a larger community focusing on, again, just real life experiences rather than keeping it all digital.
Right. Oh, look how pretty this is. Oh my God. Oh, it's so nice.
Oh, this is, the view just keeps getting better.
Nice.
Mad.
Okay, so we're coming up to Hardcastle Crags.
Looks like a bunch of rocks on top of each other.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Why would you want to go up that?
Because it's fun. Have you ever been climbing, Numan?
No. Like, at what point in life would I ever need to climb something? No need doing that.
Proper good views.
I'm definitely not doing that. No, I'm not doing that. Like, I could see the same thing from down there, then there's no point doing it.
You definitely can't. Come on, get up.
I'm definitely not getting up there.
Come on, Numan, you've got this.
I'll give it a go, but honestly, if I feel like I'm going to fall, I'm getting straight off.
You're not going to fall. I'll give you a hand if you want.
Yeah, I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this. I'm getting off. I'm not doing this. If you fall, I'm not calling the ambulance. I'm just leaving you up there.
Okay, yeah, you're right. You pretty much get the same views from down here.
It's exactly the same. There's no point trying to risk breaking a leg going up there. You could just walk this way around and see the same thing anyway.
Very true, very true. This is all wild garlic. Have you ever, like, smelt it?
See, why would you know that's wild garlic? It looks like grass leaves to me. No way.
It smells like garlic, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So you can chop this up and, like, use it on food.
How would you know that? A normal person wouldn't think this is garlic.
So we're reaching the end of our walk. And for someone who's new to walking, what would you rate this out of 5 for difficulty?
I'd give it about a 3 out of 5. It'd be a lot easier if there was a restaurant, yeah, you know, during the walk.
So what about the views?
The views were definitely worth it.
Well, should we go find a restaurant now and get something cold to drink?
Definitely, yeah.
Yeah, let's go. So you're relaxed now, are you happy with your ice cream?
Yeah, you appreciate things like this a lot more after a walk.
Numan, it's been really good having you on today and showing you this beautiful walk. Hopefully we'll see you next time, but in the metaverse.
I can't wait.
Yeah, perfect.
Wow.